I'm at least at back reporting.
Honestly, I know a lot of people think the opposite, but I think it's an easy fight for Mikey. But I just would like to make it happen, just to show the world or those people that think Lomachenko is good enough to be Mikey to show them wrong, to show them what Mikey's about. You know, a lot of Mikey's basic. You know, he's a basic fighter, and if you see him train or spar, you know, you don't really see anything special. But when you're inside the ring against Mikey, it's totally different, and it's something you can't adjust to, you can't work with. I think that's why I would like to see it. But you know, now, you know, with Lomachenko fighting Rigondeaux, hopefully after that he moves up to lightweight, and maybe we get that opportunity to fight him next year. But you know, I don't know if we'll see that.
And now this is year two with Abner. What is the focus now for you and Abner as you enter year two? Like, what do you focus on in the gym? Like, how does the relationship change now that you're into your second year?
Look, it only got better. Our relationship with Abner only got better after the Cuellar fight. You know, we trained for almost a whole year for the Cuellar fight, and the results were unbelievable. He looked sensational. He was even able to drop Cuellar and become a world champion. So our relationship became even stronger, because now he knows I was right. Everything I was telling him was right, and everything he did it without a problem. Everything we're doing now is making it even easier, because now everything I'm telling him he does it so easy, because he knows it gave him really good results for our previous fight. We've been training almost all year, you know.